Hi, you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today this is the look that I will be creating with some of the products that I just got. People have been raving about these products, so I thought why not just try them out and see how it looks on my skin tone. So I got it recently, yay! I'm so excited to try them out, and I'm talking about the Jaclyn Hill eyeshadow palette. Looks something like this. I have actually used this before, but I used it on a client. So today I am going to be using it on myself to create like a nude look, sort of. Yeah, so I'm excited to see how this one will work on my skin tone. I also got the ColourPop No Filter. So I got this again from an online store. I'm going to leave their name somewhere here, so you guys go check that page out on Instagram. These people sell original, and I got this product again, so I'm excited to try them out. I got shade Tan 50. I'm not sure you guys can see it. And I also got the shade Deep 70, so I'm really excited to see how these also will work on my skin tone. So if you want to see how I'm gonna do what I'm going to do, because I really do not have a particular look in mind, but I'm just gonna try as much as possible to do my thing. I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to like, share, and please, please, please subscribe if you want to see how I'm gonna get this look together. Please keep watching.
More music at NinjaFlavor.com. Music at ninjaflavor.com. More music at ninjaflavor.com.
So you guys, I just finished my look. Like I said, I'm shooting from the office, so that explains what you have on the background. And oh my god, so far so good, girl. Look at you, you look like Rihanna right now. Okay, so hands down for ColourPop's No Filter Concealer. I mean, check me out. Look at that glow. Oh my god. Seriously, oh my god, this is just so amazing. Everything looks so perfect. Remember you guys, I used Jaclyn Hill's latest eyeshadow palette for this new look. And of course ColourPop's No Filter Concealer for highlight and contouring. And what again, I used Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kits. That explains that glow. I really wanted it to be subtle, not too much, nothing too shiny. Oh lord, this is so amazing you guys. I think I should just take this off once and for all, so you guys can see very well. I am actually wearing a wig, so oh girl, look at me. They have died. Like, geez, man. I look like a celebrity right now. This is
for giving me life. So that's it, you guys. My nude look plus review of Jaclyn Hill's eyeshadow palette, and of course, ColourPop's enough for you to consider. Don't forget to like this video, share with your friends in case you picked up a thing or two that would be of help for you or for your makeup line. Yeah, you're welcome. And do not forget to hit that subscribe button, because that is very, very important. I do this all for you guys. So please support my channel by clicking that red button just right below this video, and subscribe is written on it. So yeah. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video.